Why do you think she hasn't distributed that money yet? Why do you think Jerome doesn't want us to go to the police?
I don't know.
It's because they both want to bury the hatchet. And if any of that stuff happens, they can't.
Then what?